To enter my lair and wake me from my slumber. Aha! Prepare yourself, little man. I shall roast the flesh from your bones. I see. Well, in that case, I will pluck out both your eyes. Oh, great. I'm just going to give you a good hiding.
Oh.
crap. What did I have to go and do that for? Here, take this dragon potion and leave me alone. Drink it when you need it. It gives you armor that is impervious to heat. Plus it lets you breathe fire. Now go away.
Thank you. Thank you. Danielle, I've got something here I can give you, but I've no idea what it is. Do you fancy a little gamble, like?